meditation time. I think that's an echo from the last time Motorhead probably played it. We're gonna go back to the 70s. Something about that decade, especially around 1972. What was all that with that rock music back then? It was prog rock, progressive rock, it was classic rock. You had bands like Lynyrd Skynyrd writing, what, Freebird. How long was that song? Emerson, Lake, and Palmer. Fanfare for the Common Man. How long was that song? None of this 2-minute stuff that you get on the radio these days. Good old classic rock. Uriah Heep had an album in 1972. The album was called Magician's Birthday. So yes, we had our fair share of long songs too. Anybody into that stuff? Anybody into the classic rock tonight? Oh no, I guess that means we gotta play it for you. Yeah? If you insist. For you. The Magician's Birthday.
Some evil was